planned out, the total number of votes given to each candidate was as follows. Cummins Jacqueline, commonly known as Jackie Cummins, Brexit Party, 2,915. King Carroll, Liberal Democrats, 2,018. McLaughlin Tabitha Kate, commonly known as Rowan McLaughlin, Green Party, 491. Turley Anna Catherine, Labour and Cooperative Party, 15,284. Wales Sandy Walton, commonly known as Frankie Wales Independent, 1,323. Young Jacob, the Conservative candidate, 18,000. The total number of votes cast at the first constituency of the UK Parliament election on 1st September 2019 was 40,937. Total number of ballot papers rejected was 95. The ballot papers were rejected for the following reasons.